Somebody go get some water and pour the shit on me, cause I done got hot in a bitch and I ain't even popped. I'm out the city, they know I'm a blank, niggas can't even stop it. I get in that mode, sell everything that I got and take off all the chains.
And we're back again. I'm Sean.
I'm Cam.
And this is Atypical
Reaction.
And we got the baby.
We're back, by the way.
Make Me Mad Freestyle. They don't care about us being back. They care about the baby Make Me Mad. Now listen, the thumbnail on this, he looked like he like a pit bull, bro. I mean, he's, you know what I mean?
He's just,
like, he's ready.
He's acting the part.
Make nah, he's mad. Ready. He ain't
Make
an actor. The baby real. And yeah, we're going to get into this. Now, I love the baby's freestyles, but when you listen to a baby freestyle, you're not listening to it for lyrics, I don't really feel like.
Yeah, it's energy.
It's energy, right? Okay. Well, let's hit that bar of space, baby.
All right.
Okay. I had to come and cook up me a new one. They like when I'm talking that shit. Always on point, touching my finger on the trigger whenever I'm parking
my
whip.
Other guy.
They done went and got me started. Now I'm going retarded. Ain't nobody rawer than this. Somebody go get some water and pour the shit on me, cause I done got hot in a bitch and I ain't even pop. I'm out the city. They know I'm a blank. Niggas can't even stop it. I get in that mode, sell everything that I got and take off all the chains. And he watching these niggas some hoes. Monkey see monkey do. That ain't the way that I'm rocking. You gon' see all 10 of my toes touching the motherfucking ground till they man up and drop me. I swear to God, niggas ain't going.
He's like acting the part.
I gotta go hustle. Don't bug me. That shit get annoying. Whip out and draw down on niggas and let shit slide, I should probably flip me a coin. I would have crashed in your motherfucking face bills back in the day, but a nigga been growing. She ain't respecting this shit that I got going on, and I tell the bitch, get up, get gone. I ain't trying to kick it. I love myself, I don't pay by the nigga. I love my kids, I don't pay by my daughters. Dive in your shit and go pay out my lawyers. I ain't trying to be at the top. If I can't stand no business, it's me, and I'm not one of them other niggas.
You're God, about. I'm dude, the he was angry.
Nigga, turn up the motherfucking tip, now they waiting on baby CD to come out.
Bro, like, I just have to stop it, because it's like that energy is so good that you don't want to stop it, but bro... That's why I listen to the baby. Like,
yeah,
he's one of my favorite newer rappers, and I know at this point he's not necessarily newer anymore.
2018, man.
So
probably 2017. That's
2018 or 19 is when he blew up.
Oh, I know. Yeah, but we're OGs, so
I mean, I'm an OG, but we are. I'm an OG. You're like,
oh man,
dude, you're not even a letter yet. Like, what do you mean?
The first song I ever heard from him was Tupac, which was off of one of his first albums, and that was before anybody even knew him.
But I'm saying, to say you're an OG, like, I'm an OG
to baby.
Oh, I'm sorry to say, bro, you ain't even got a letter yet. Like, you might be at like C.
Yeah, no,
or maybe A.
Wait, what does that mean?
Like A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Like, I'm an OG, bro. Like, I'm like uppercase G. Like, I've been around for a minute.
I am the offspring of an OG. So I get the OG pass, right?
No.
No? Okay.
Not at all.
I mean, I was raised on old music.
Yeah, no. You got like a little bit of a OG, so you know what I mean? Like the soul, like the ghost of an OG.
I'm the ghost of an OG. Yeah.
Right. It kind of lingers on you from time to time.
Yeah. It's like, hey, I know that guy.
Except when it comes to Coast Contra references, and then I got to break it down for you.
Yeah.
But hey, but anyways, the baby, we're getting back to this. So I think this is at his house, because I'm pretty sure I've seen an interview with him before where... It was in his house, $1 million worth of game, and I'm pretty sure this is his house. So I like this. I like the fact, because it seems like no matter how people feel about DaBaby's music, when he puts out freestyles, those things get views, bro. Like that one that we reacted to not too long ago from Just Incredible. It's already got like 3 million views.
3 million views in a month is ridiculous.
Bro, people love...
Because that's Just Incredible. That's not LA Leakers, right?
I mean, it's the same thing, but they changed the name because Sour Milk.
Justin has his own.
No.
Yeah, Just Incredible has his own channel.
Bro, it's the same channel. It's still Power 106. They just got rid of Sour Milk or Sour Milk Left or whatever, so they don't call it LA Leakers anymore.
Oh, it's just called Just Incredible?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, never mind.
Yeah, because he's counting his freestyles from the top or from the old list, too. He's like freestyle number 1001, you know, and it's... They just rebranded it.
Yeah,
but
exactly.
But regardless, DaBaby's been on there a couple of times, and each time, like, people go crazy over his freestyles. Dude, that one where he's rapping over the Pusha P is still my favorite. Like, or Pushin' P, like, dude. All right, let's go in.
I got a Glock 23 on my hip, nigga. Play around with me. We gonna see what he about.
I do gotta say that with this guy dancing in the background.
Like, look at what he's about to do. He's getting his whole body into it.
I know, but I'm focusing on, like,
DJ Khaled.
No, I'm talking about Rick Ross when the Meek Mill one. And
yeah.
Rick Ross. What was he doing?
He was in some stupid dance in the back. It's like a big baby.
And Meek Mill was sucking on the freestyle too. Like, what is it with people like clowning Meek Mill here lately, bro? Like, dude, he is like the butt of every joke all the time.
Because he's a goofball.
But have you seen, you know, like, he's like even his beach photos are going viral. They're like, look at this. And he's got like sand on his face. And he's like taking a picture and people are just clowning it. Like, just straight.
He's a goofball. But like, I love his music.
Dude, I do love that Dreams and Nightmares by him. That intro, dude, is insane. We're going to get all of the baby because it's only a minute and 45 seconds.
Yeah, so I had to come and cook up me a new one. They like when I'm talking that shit. Always on point, touching my finger on the trigger whenever I'm parking my whip. They done went and got me started. Now I'm going retarded. Ain't nobody rawer than this. Somebody go get some water and pour the shit on me because I done got hot in a bitch and I ain't even popped. I'm out the city. They know I'm a blank. Niggas can't even stop it. I get in that mode. Sell everything that I got and take off all the chains and he watching these niggas some hoes. Monkey see monkey, dude, that ain't the way that I'm rocking. You going to see all 10 of my toes touching the motherfucking ground till they man up and drop. Man, I swear to God, niggas ain't going. Come put that pussy on me, then I gotta go hustle. Don't bug me, that shit get annoying. Whip out and draw down on niggas and let this shit slide. I should probably flip me a coin. I would've crashed in your motherfucking face bills back in the day, but a nigga been growing. She ain't respecting this shit that I got going on. And I tell the bitch, get up, get gone. I ain't trying to kick it. I love myself, I don't pay by the nigga. I love my kids, I don't pay by my daughters. Dive in your shit and go pay out my lawyers. I ain't trying to be at the top. If I can't stand no business, it's me. And I'm not one of them other niggas you're reading about. I'm the real fucking thing if you see it or not. Nigga, turn up them motherfucking tip. Now they waiting on baby CD to come out. I got a Glock 23 on my hip, nigga. Play around with me. We gon' see what he bout. I had to switch up the nigga. Turn up the motherfucking tip. Now they waiting on baby CD to come out. I got a Glock 23 on my hip, nigga. Play around with me.
I'm
we
gon'
see what he bout.
Did it for
I
us.
Switch up the motherfucking click, nigga. Thought it was easy. Baby, don't fuck with you now. I won't fuck with you 20 years later like Gucci and Jeezy. If you don't like it, nigga, get even. Let's see what these niggas doing.
Dude, I just love what he's saying there. Like, if I don't mess with you now, I ain't gonna mess with you 20 years from now like Gucci and Jeezy. Like, I'm holding the grudge because once you betrayed me and you were in my circle, you gone. I just love that, dude. That this energy of him. It's him right now and Chance the Rapper, which I don't know if you listen to him or not, but I feel like both of them are about to make like a big comeback.
What did Chance do?
Well, Chance fell off when he like when everyone like turned their back on him with that Big Day album. Like he dropped that album and everyone like, that's trash.
You know, yeah, but like what's happened? He doing to come back?
Oh, he's been dropping some fire music, bro. He dropped this one song. And it's about him, like, I forget what it's called. It's something death or, I don't know, but he's in a casket. It's like a shout out to an old Mac Miller video where, like, Mac Miller's in the casket and he's, like, trying to get out and he's, like, smoking a cigarette. But anyways, but in the video, like, he addresses all of that. He's like, you know, my pride got in the way. They were glad that, like, I fell. That my, you know, where my manager at? Because his manager left. He's like, where's my wife at? Because they divorced, you know? He's like, I was just happy to be married. And now, you know, y'all are counting me out. But I'm the boy who survived. Like, I mean, dude, it was just cool to see him address that and be like, I'm about to get it back. So maybe he could get it back. But DaBaby, I feel like, is about to.
Yeah, DaBaby's fall off is literally just due to the reason because he said some crazy stuff.
Right.
Yeah. Chance right. is more like. Well, his talent didn't come out, so people just kind of ignored him.
Right. Like, he disappointed his fans is yeah. really what it was. But his music now, like, if you're listening to the new Chance music, it feels like what you got on 10 Day, Acid Rap, and Coloring Book. Like, it feels like that Chance again. So, that's why I'm excited to hear new music from him. But anyways.
I got this shit that ain't on me, it's in me. These niggas think that they know me, oh really?
Ooh,
you know,
on,
nigga thought
on.
It was easy. Baby, don't fuck with you now, I won't fuck with you 20 years later like Gucci and Jeezy. If you don't like it, little nigga, get even. Let's see what these niggas doing. I got this shit that ain't on me, it's in me. These niggas think that they know me, oh really? Get on your ass right this moment, no diddy. Could've hit her, I ain't want it, she hit me. Open it up and act like I ain't see it. They don't want to see me on top, I'd have peeped it. If I want something, act like I don't need it. I can't let them notice. I done took care of some niggas way more than their parents and they became ungrateful for it. I give you a chance with this shit, but I can't hold your hand up and tell you good luck and don't blow it. I come and float on the motherfucking beat with that pain. In my eyes like a motherfucking soldier. I can pronounce every consonant in every vowel in this bitch like a motherfucking poet. I'm articulated. Too late for niggas, they already hate it. Ate me a plate and I'm already hungry. Guess niggas thought that I already made it. Her pussy get wet through a drought. And she'll fuck me right here in this car. She my favorite. It's too late, I ain't cooling out. I'm finna step on these niggas off some of this.
Bro, like they just left you hanging. But listen, DaBaby, his freestyles are off the
imagine
chain.
Imagine being in a rap battle with him.
Huh?
Imagine being in a rap battle with him, like, face to face.
Just his like, energy at you, like, is crazy. Like, how does he flow like that and not be out of breath? Like, his artistry on that level is insane.
Like, the way he controls his breath is pretty wild.
Yeah, his breath control. Because, like, a lot of people don't know, like, if you haven't ever recorded music, like, a lot of those guys don't do that all in one take. Like, they'll say a few lines and then cut it and then say a few more lines.
God, no life Shaq, man.
It's not No Life
Shaq. I mean,
that one is.
The John, yeah.
What's his
Screwface John? Screwface John, yeah. I was looking at his, but I was. His thumbnails are crazy.
Bro, but the look at the baby's thumbnails, though. Like, just ready. Like, yep. I'm on your ass.
Yep.
I'm on your ass, no Diddy. And then Diddy's in the corner. But, bro, I'm telling you, like, that. It ain't on me, it's in me. I don't know how many ways the baby can figure out. Like, I feel like the baby's always saying the same shit in new ways. I think I've said that before. Like, I literally feel like he's always saying, I'm the realest out here, but he just finds new and creative ways to say it.
He's like, I'm going to hurt you physically.
I'm gonna kill you. That's what he's saying every time.
Yep. Do not mess with me.
I'm Sean.
I'm Cam.
It's Atypical
Reaction.
Let us know in the comments down below what you want us to react to next, baby, and we'll get to it. As always, subscribe, like the video, ring the bell to enable notifications. Peace.